This is the energy vibration reading for the birthday people for the Pisces and the Aries. So you Aries, this is wonderful. So we have the energy of the ending of water and beginning of fire. Zodiac energy is going to be fire, 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 fire. So this is going to be good. Listen, I am so happy that this week has ended. Oh my God, what a week, what a week, what a week. The energies out there was horrific. I mean, really, really horrific. It was unbelievable. I want to say thanks to each and every person for coming back. This is your birthday readings, and I'm wishing all you guys a wonderful, wonderful year, because this is the beginning of year 2018, which is, you know, quite wonderful. This is quite good because a lot of changes are happening in your life. So, you know, happy new year for you guys who are having birthdays. Okay. A wonderful energy comes up. A lot of you are going to be working with other people and that sort of a thing. This week is the week of organization. So in this week, you have the energy of organization. Now, this is situation with other people, a lot of group of people, you all in this year, because this is the year reading that you all are going to be working with other people to solve certain situations in your life. And this is going to be good, because what is going to happen is as if you are clearing a lot of commas with a lot of people. And it's going to be good, because it is going to be that you're working together with other people to bring something good. So this is going to be a wonderful year, because what is going to transpire is that you working together with other people to clear certain commas in certain situations is just going to come out wonderful and beautiful for you. And this is going to be positive. Okay, so let's go into your reading, because it's going to be a wonderful year, and I'm going to be looking to see what you guys have to deal with. The energy of the lovers is here, so it is good for a lot of people. The energy of organization comes back in to work with some people. The king of wands is here. That is the energy of the Aries. So that is going to be good. It's going to be a year of intuition and a year of you learning and seeing things happening around you. So let's see, because on the 19th, on the 20th, I'm going to check that out when the Aries are going to be starting. So let's see what is happening. You guys have a situation, message coming in, victory and success, something about the house. There is a lot. Oh God, you guys have to really, really, really stand up in this year, some of you, okay, because I'm seeing certain energy and certain situation that is coming in. Okay, we're gonna look and see exactly, because I know it changes from the 19 until some of it changes, because it depends, because I'm seeing a lot of situation. Oh God, the energies in this week. Whoa, what a week. I don't know about you guys, but I had a week. Oh my gosh, I've seen so many things. I've seen people for who they are. Oh my gosh, it's not really nice. Okay, the 21st, so the 19, 20, and the 21st begins the energy vibration for the Aries, the fire. Okay, so let's look at the last set of, and you guys are caps, okay? You Pisces who are on the 19th till the 21st, you are caps. So you have the energy of also a fire in your chart. So happy birthday for all the people who have birthday on the 19th, because you're going to have the energy vibration of the lovers. So you're working with organization and with the energy of the lovers. So a lot of you could be getting married, or yeah, could be getting married or could be getting divorced in this year, okay? What I'm seeing is that a lot of people are going to be connecting with new partners, relationship, and that sort of a thing. It's all about relationship in this year. It's all about the intimacy. It's all about finding the right person in your life. It's all about changing your life for something much positive in the love relationship, okay? Then you have a situation, information is coming to people, which information can be that you're getting married or you're buying a house or whatever the situation may be, and whatever that is transpiring, it's going to be very, very positive. Some people are going to be receiving, if you were thinking about building, planning to build on your house, that sort of a situation and that sort of a thing, this is going to be happening in this year. A lot of people are going to be buying new houses and that sort of a thing, because I see you working with other people. So, people who have decided to live together and that sort of a thing, you're going to be seeing this coming out, because people, you have to work with a lot of people. So I'm seeing a lot of house being bought. I'm seeing a lot of new apartments, people building together, and wonderful relationships for you people coming in. Okay, so enjoy your year 2018. For the people who were born on the 20th, you have the energy of victory and success. You're overcoming a lot of stuff that has been happening in your life. You're moving away from certain things for some people. Some people are moving forward in a very positive way. Some people are looking for new directions in their life, and some people wants to make things happen for themselves, and it's going to happen. If you had problems with an organization or that sort of a thing, good news is on its way, because victory and success with an organization, you're seeing that you're going to be receiving messages. So a lot of people who are studying and all of that, it's going to be very positive. You're going to end this year. This year is going to begin for you on a new and a positive energy. If you have situation that you are dealing with organization, you are going to win and overcome whatever the situation is, and you will be receiving messages about this. So this is wonderful. Whatever is happening for you guys, it's going to be wonderful. I'm seeing a lot of success in work for a lot of people. Good. It's as if you're getting a lot of good feedbacks that are coming in, and it's going to be extremely wonderful. Now, happy birthdays to you, Aries. Okay, for the people who were born on the 21st, you are going to be looking for inner strength this year. So if your birthday was on the 21st, you are really, really, really going to look within yourself for inner strength, because this year is going to be a year where you have to look within to find inner strength. And there you are, have the energy of you're protected in this time. Okay, you're trying to find inner strength, but you're protected in this time, and it has to do with a situation with your own base. Okay, it can be for work for some people, I'm seeing, but it's going to be a situation with your own base. So whatever is happening and transpiring for you guys, whenever it comes onto your home, the place you call home, there is going to be so many situation that is happening, but you are protected. Okay, not to worry. It's as if you have to go through this year and these lessons for you to have some success in your life. It's teaching you to find inner strength. Okay, as we move forward, and we are looking at the people who were born on the 22nd. On the 22nd, you have the Hermit. So it's going to be a very spiritual year for you. The Hermit is coming up for you to look in for inner wisdom and guidance. Whatever is happening, the energy of this Hermit that is coming in is calling out to you to have some inner wisdom and guidance of the decision and the part that you're about to take in your life. Then you have, this is going to be for the men and women over 40. It's going to be a year that you have to, it's going to be a year that you have to find that inner that inner guidance and that inner strength to move on. It's going to be a year that is just going to be very, very rocky for you, in the sense that if you don't listen to your inner wisdom and guidance, you are going to be seeing that certain aspect of yourself, you're going to be losing yourself, and you have to find the inner power and strength, okay? Because you yourself is not very easy, you know, and you have been doing things and things aren't working, and you yourself is, you know, very hard. For the people who are born on the 23, you are going to be having a karmatic situation where the wheel of fortune is, you're going through a situation and it is a karmatic situation. For some of you, it's going to be very positive, but for some of you that has not been vibrating on the high energy vibration, which you have not been honest to yourself and people around you, and you try to bring down other people, you're not going to be successful in this year, because what is going to transpire and what is going to happen is that you are going to fall in the same pit that you have been digging for other people. Even that you try to stand up and you try to overcome this situation, it's like it's going to be eating you away. And this energy that is coming up, and you know, I really need to ask them about, but for most of you though, for most of the people, and this is for the people who have been very positive, trying to do the best and trying to help other people and that sort of a thing, the Wheel of Fortune is going to bring you like a lot of success and going to bring you the reverse of this energy. But majority of the people, whenever a reading like this come out, that means that majority of the people hasn't been honest to themselves and have been, you know, working against other people. And now it's coming back in karma to you in this year, 2018. Sorry, but I have to give what I get. As we look at the 24th, we have the energy of justice. So a lot of you that have been having unjust situation, justice is here, and you have a strong foundation. So let's say your birthday is the 24th of April, and you know, you have been going through certain situations in your life and that sort of a thing, you are going to see a positive outcome. This positive outcome, be careful, because it's a bittersweet outcome, because whenever this comes up, there's a lot of jealousy and hate that is going on, because what I'm feeling, and especially when I'm doing readings and these comes out, is that you have received justice. And this could be what you give out, you have received what you get, what you have given out is coming back to you. And this is what you have received. And this is why I say to people, you need to understand whatever you give out, that's what you receive. That was what's coming back to you. So this justice for some people is going to be good. You're going to be in a positive place in your life. But this justice can be for other people who have dished out dishonest things, that you are going to be receiving this back, okay? Because sometimes people say, yeah, but I didn't. Yeah, it's because of what you give out, that's what you receive. On the 25th, and the last for you people who are having birthday, it's going to be a year that you're looking for your true inner light. Who are you? Why are you here? These are the questions that is going to come up to you. It's not going to be a fast-paced year. It's going to be a slow-paced year. Not to worry, because you're going to be looking back and looking at yourself. And then you are going to decide to make a clean break. That means you are going to be thinking about all that has transpired in your life and decide to move away and release certain things that is not vibrating for you, and move them totally out of your life so that positive energies can come in. So there is going to be, no matter what you guys are going through this year, if there's going to be positive solution, because via your intuitions, there is going to be a lot of positive solutions coming in. As I'm looking at this, there's a lot of hate and jealousy, even though Certain aspect and certain things are happening for a lot of you. There's a lot of jealousy or a lot of things that you have given out, because this is what I'm getting, is that it's what they have given out in the past. That is what is coming up in this year that you have to deal with, okay? I thought of using Archangel Michael, but I guess that's not what they wanted, because last week was just such a rough week, and I received this energy. There is going to be a lot of people connecting with other people and trying to heal other situation. A lot of people trying to connect with other people, and they're going to be trying to heal a lot of situations. And this is one of the messages. So there's going to be a lot of healing between people, families, siblings. A lot of healing is going to come up in this year, because you have a lot of inner strength. You have inner strength that is working with you. There's a lot of situation with organization that some of you have to find the inner strength and that sort of a thing. Even though the Wheel of Fortune and Justice is here, it's dealing with the karmatic situation from past lifetime, and also the situation of justice. But it is a year where healing is going to be coming up for most of you, okay? So this is going to be wonderful. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to say happy birthday to each and every person. I'm wishing you a wonderful year for 2018. Please listen to the general the reading for the Pisces, and the week reading for the Pisces and the Aries. I want to say to each and every person, thank you for coming back. Thank you for your support, your likes and shares. And I am wishing you a wonderful, wonderful new year. Namaste.